The server will hit a first serve and approach the net, expecting a volley to come at them. Having two players up at the net will put pressure on their opponents, making it difficult for the opponent to win the point. Serve and volley requires more than strong volleying skills, though. It's a whole skill in itself that can take considerable practice before it pays off.